practice of mandatory detention of irregular migrants, their criminalization and treatment in the context of border control is inconsistent with the international human rights law and must therefore cease. In this context, the group encourages the states to consider ratifying the existing relevant international legal instruments, including the International Convention on the Protection of the Rights of All Migrant Workers and Members of their Families. Mr. President, the evolving nature of transnational organized crime activities poses a real challenge to our country and seriously threatens our efforts towards sustainable development. Therefore, our group would like to call for the provision of relevant and adequate technical assistance, including equipment, based on the specific needs of requesting countries in order to strengthen their capacity to fight such criminal activities and protect their populations. Therefore, the group calls for the strong support of the African Union Plan of Action aimed at fighting terrorism, drug trafficking and other transnational organized crime. Furthermore, the group recalls the role played by the African Center for Study and Research on Terrorism in Algeria,
including adequate training for criminal justice practitioners. The African group is also concerned that the